Next, all the way from Dieppe, New Brunswick, please welcome number 8, Jonathan Brun.
Hi. First of all, I'd like to apologize for earlier. I came up and I just said John. I said my name was John. Well, my name ain't John. It's Jonathan. I forgot the thing. Get it? It's not that funny, okay? What about a nice round of applause for the band here? They're pretty good. And, okay, well, I'm gonna plug in there. Just 1 second here, maybe play something? I don't know. Okay. I need a plug.
Just like putting pressure on me. Just easy. Which one's number 2?
Probably that one.
What a nice crowd we have here tonight, eh? A lot of people. Oh, my aunt's on the phone from Ontario.
Hi, Auntie.
Hi. Oh, thanks, Ron. Oh, I feel so professional.
What? The guitar doesn't have it.
You gotta move the channel on the mixer.
Well, that was great. That was loud. Well, for my song, we're gonna bring you guys back to the early 80s. Some old country. We're gonna play you guys Don't Close Your Eyes by Keith Whitley.
Just hold.
hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes. Thank you.
Even though you had a guitar and you had the band behind you, you still found a way to interact with them. So kudos on that one for sure. You are a performer. You tell a story with your face. That was a very good performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Yep, very good. You've got a good voice.
Thank you.
Lots of confidence. Many of it can show. You're comfortable on stage as well. And like I say, I did enjoy your voice.
Thank you.
Well done, excellent.
Thank you.